Hello friends, I am Shaurya Mishra. Welcome you to your own YouTube channel Vision Care Advisor. Today we will talk about newly FDA approved first and only VUITY eye drop to treating the presbyopia. We have to understand what is VUITY eye drop, how it works, and about how clinical trials done to get approval of FDA. Before discussing anything about VUITY eye drop, firstly we need to understand what is presbyopia and how it happens in old ages after 35 years of age. Friends, before starting the video, please do subscribe our channel and press the bell icon so that as soon as our new videos comes, you will get the notification. So let's get started. Firstly, we need to understand the presbyopia. I mean to say, what is presbyopia? Presbyopia is an error of refraction like myopia, hypermetropia, and astigmatism. It is due to physiological insufficiency of accommodation, means changing the shape of the lens, known as age-related progressive blurry vision. As we older, more than 35 years, our crystalline lens of the eyes becomes harder and less flexible. When we look at near object, our eyes accommodate, but the lens of the eyes can't able to change their shape as required. Due to hardness and less flexibility as we age after 35 years. Due to the lens is not able to become more curved as required, you can't see clearly at near object. When people have started the presbyopia, they started using brighter light, holding books, mobiles, or the material using in near, holding at arm's length, or squinting the eyes to see clearly of near object. Friends, actually there are triple action happening when we read in near vision. Number 1, accommodation. Number 2, convergence. And number 3, meiosis. Friends, let's know more about these triple actions, that how these are working to see clear vision in reading. We have to understand what is accommodation and how it works. Friends, accommodation means changing the shape of the lens to increase the power of the lens to see clearly at near vision. For near vision, our eyes have to increase the power of the crystalline lens to see clearly in near vision, because the rays of light of near vision are divergent. For near vision, our eyes have to increase the power of the crystalline lens to see clearly in near vision, because the rays of light of near vision are divergent. But for distance vision, it's not required, because the rays of distance object are parallel. As we know, the ciliary muscle and lens of the eye enables us to focus in near objects. The ciliary muscle, which controls the zonules, and zonules is controlling the shape of the lens. Actually, ciliary muscle and zonules are just opposite in action, such as when vision is clear, ciliary muscle relax, but zonules are contracting to the lens and lens become flatter. But if the vision is not clear, ciliary muscle contracts and now zonules are relaxed. Hence, the lens has not felt any stress and it becomes more curved like convex lens. And lens generated more power to clear the vision, that is called the accommodation. but after age of 35 years, lens size loosen his flexibility and getting harder as we age. Now, when we try to read, ciliary muscle are contracting because near vision is not clear. But after age of 35 years, lens size loosen his flexibility and getting harder as we age. Now, when we tried to read, ciliary muscles are contracting because near vision is not clear and zonules are relaxed. But due to lens size less flexible, he can't able to move curve as required and can't generate the required power. So, we need additional power to clear the near vision as we using in the form of spectacle and contact lenses. Now, coming to the convergence, and we need to understand that what is convergence. So, friends, as you know, the simultaneous inward movement of both eyes towards each other is called the convergence. A person while reading must turn inward to maintain the convergence and eye alignment. Most of the people can converge to the near object 2.5 cm or 1 inch from the nose. But most of the contact lens user can have trouble converging 2.5 cm to maintaining the eye alignment when looking at near object. Now, we are talking about most important action, that is meiosis. So friends, we need to understand what is meiosis. Meiosis, that is constriction of pupil. It means reducing the diameter of size of the pupil, known as meiosis. Meiosis increases the depth of focus while reading. Now, coming to the part of treatment of presbyopia. Previously, there was not a specific treatment for presbyopia and was mostly dependent on eyeglasses or contact lenses. But now, FDA approved an eye drop to treating the presbyopia, an age-related blurry of near vision, that is VUITY eye drop. VUITY eye drop is the first and only FDA Food and Drug Administration approved eye drop for the patient. It contains a special version of pilocarpine, which is categorized as anticholinergic drug. It's available in a strength of 1.25% in a 2.5 ml bottle. How does VUITY eye drop work to treating presbyopia? Pilocarpine hydrochloride ophthalmic solution 1.25% is a daily prescription eye drop and works as early as 15 minutes. And it works up to 6 hours for reading and up to 10 hours for intermediate, means desktop or table length, approx 50 cm without impacting distance vision under normal daylight condition. For those who have mild to moderate presbyopia, it means between the age from 35 to 55 years. VUITY eye drop contains a drug called pilocarpine. Actually, it's not a new drug and has been used for more than 100 years at a high concentration to treating the glaucoma, a condition characterized by damage to the optic nerve. Pilocarpine hydrochloride ophthalmic solution 1.25% is an optimized formulation of pilocarpine, comes with fast technology that allows pilocarpine hydrochloride ophthalmic solution 1.25% to rapidly adjust to the physiologic pH of the tear film. pilocarpine hydrochloride 1.25% uses the eye's own ability to reduce the pupil size. It means meiosis that creates a pinhole effect. So friends, we need to understand what is pinhole effect. The peripheral light that passes through the eyes that can make it hard to focus, and if the size of the pupil reduced, the peripheral light would be cut off because the size has been reduced and image forms on the retina. In the VUITY eye drop, this effect helps to improve the near vision without compromising the distance vision under normal daylight conditions. As earlier, we told you that in near vision, triple actions are happening as accommodation, convergence, and meiosis, as this eye drop works as for meiosis. Now, we need to understand how effective is VUITY eye drop. In the clinical trials done by Gemini 1 and Gemini 2, there are 750 people having presbyopia between the age from 40 to 55 were studied. Half of them received VUITY eye drop and half of them received a placebo eye drop. Placebo means a substance with no real medication in it. After 30 days of use, the studies found that VUITY eye drop users' near vision significantly improved compared to placebo eye drop users. Although the clinical trials did not report any serious side effects, up to 5% of them reported the side effect such as any redness, blurred vision, eye pain, visual impairment, eye irritation, and an increased production of tears. VUITY does not correct regular nearsightedness, farsightedness, or astigmatism. It improves only presbyopia, as per said Dr. Scott M. McCree, an ophthalmologist at the University of Rochester Center for Visual Science. VUITY eye drop does not mean to replace reading glasses entirely. People with presbyopia will probably want to own reading glasses too, but VUITY may reduce the amount of time they need to wear them. For some people, it's going to work great, as per said by Dr. Waring. Now, let's talk about the precautions when do not recommended. The information is available on the official website at VUITYPro.com. Precautions number 1. Do not drive at night. Friends, because the eye drop reduces the pupil size, they also make it harder to see in the dark. The people who drive at night or need to see well in low light for other reasons are not recommended to use, as per Dr. Scott M. McCree. Precaution number 2. Risk of retinal detachment. Rare cases of retinal detachment have been reported with other myotics when used in sensitive patients and those with already have any retinal disease. Patient should be advised to seek immediate medical care with sudden onset of vision loss. Precautions number 3. Contact lens wearer should be advised to remove their contact lenses before putting on VUITY eye drop and to wait 10 minutes after dosing, and after that they can reinsert and use their lenses. Precaution number 4. VUITY is not recommended to be used when iritis is present because adhesions, means finnaci may form between the iris and lens. Precaution number 5. To prevent eye injury or contamination, care should be taken to avoid touch the dispensing bottle to the eye or to any other surface. VUITY eye drop currently available in America. It is cost approx $80. Thank you for watching. Do remember to check your vision yearly and see the world clearly.